Here's a product review for you from golflife.com. We're gonna look at the Miura putter. This is a new putter that just came out from Miura. It is the KM-007 putter, and we found this to be a beautiful craftsmanship and a beautiful putter, which is what we've come to expect from anything that we got from Miura Golf. Now, this putter is a forged putter. It's forged out of carbon steel, and then it's milled with a CNC process to do the elegant craftsmanship and finish of the putter. The putter is refined. It has a beautiful finish. It is a very high-end, very elegant putter, but most importantly, it works. I grabbed this putter, I thought at first, I said, wow, it's a smaller mallet. I don't know if I'm gonna be able to make great putts with this thing. And I set it down and instantly saw how square it was. Started rolling putts, and those putts were rolling pure and square to the hole. I started making putts left and right. I've now come out here to the golf course and the same is true. I'm making long putts, short putts. I'm feeling total balance with the putter. And I think that's the main thing, is the weighting is really well done. The craftsmanship, it's built for me in terms of length. I really like the smaller traditional grip. This is a pure grip. All in all, it's what I've always come to expect. I actually play Miura irons. These are the same kind of craftsmanship with their putters. If you're into a high-end quality putter that's gonna last you a long time and you can be proud of, you might head over to MiuraGolf.com and find out what putter would fit in your bag the best.